ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍, ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ ହଉଛି ଯେମିତି ଗ୍ୟାମେଟୋ ଜେନେସିସ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ ଗ୍ୟାମେଟ୍ ମିନ୍ସ ମେଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ female gamete, male and female gamete, next second important characteristic feature is fertilization process takes place. Fertilization process occurs. This is another important characteristic feature of the sexual reproduction. Next, variations are created. Evolution process continues. Because of the sexual reproduction. These are characteristic features of the sexual reproduction. Okay, already in last classes we have discussed about some important features of the asexual reproduction. Okay, observe one. Yes. Okay. What is the sexual reproductive part in flower? Sorry, in plant. What is the reproductive part in plant? You know, flower. Flower is the sexual reproductive part in plant. Very important part it is. Actually, can all plants produce flowers? No. Can all plants produce flowers? No. There are some plants. They cannot produce the flower. You know very well that they are cryptogam. Observe carefully. Cryptogam. They cannot produce the flower. These are non-flowering plants. Give some examples. For example, algae, fungi, bryophytes, pteridophytes. Algae, fungi, bryophytes, pteridophytes. These are the non-flowering plants. They cannot produce the flower. Are you understanding? Here, remaining group of plants can produce flower. For example, gymnosperms. Gymnosperms, angiosperms. Gymnosperms and angiosperms, they can produce the flower. Understanding? Okay, observe once all. Okay, now let us discuss about the sexual reproductive part, that is flowers. What are the parts present in flower? What are the parts present in flower? Okay, observe. Flower has a stalk-like structure. Flower has a stalk-like structure like this. This stalk-like structure is called pedicel. It is called usually pedicel. at the tip of the pedicel is swollen. Tip of the pedicel is swollen like this. This swollen tip of the pedicel is thalama. It is called thalamus. Here, thalamus has four horas. How many horas? Four horas. From each horas, one type of special pleural appendages are originated. For example, observe, this is the first horas, here second, here third, here fourth. Imagine these are the first, second, third, fourth horas. From the first horas, one type of pleural appendages are developed like this. Observe carefully. All floral appendages developed from the first oral are collectively called as calli. Here, individual floral appendages of the calli are called sepals. Are called sepal. Okay, next, from the second oral, other type of floral appendages. Some other type of floral appendages are originated like this. Observe, all floral appendages present in second horas are collectively called as corolla. Individual floral appendages are called petals. Next, from the third horas. From the third horas, other type of floral appendages are developed like this. These are collectively called as andrecium. Individually, stamen. From the fourth horas, from the fourth horas, other type of floral appendages are originated. They are called gynoecium. gynecium. Induced only called as carpel or pistil. Carpel or pistil. Okay. Observe four important parts of the flower. Four important parts of the flower. Okay, four important parts. First one, chalice. Second one, corolla. Third one, antrium. Fourth one, gynecium. Fourth one, gynecium. Here, these two are non-essential chloroplasts. Chalice and corolla. Those two are non-essential chloroplasts. Accessory. Lower part. They are the very important part. And the system is main part of blind system is same and false. Okay. So important part. Now, let's discuss first about the non-essential part. First of all, non-essential plural part. Okay. First, क्या लेख इट इज डेवलप्ड फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट ओरल ऑफ फ्लावर First oral of flowers. Next, individuals of the calyx occur sepals. What? Sepals. Actually, in dicot. In dicot, number of sepals five are multiple of five. Multiple of in dicot, whereas in monocot, number of sepals number of sepals, 3 or multiple of 3. Multiple of 3. Okay, observe carefully. 3 are multiple of 3. Next, what is the color of the sepal? Usually these are green in color. These are green in color. Observe carefully. These are green in color. They perform the photosynthesis process. Photosynthesis process. They perform the photosynthesis process. Okay. Next, after fertilization process, during the development of the fruit, these calyx, they are removed from the fruit. Okay, they are removed from the fruit. But in some fruits, for example, brinjal. For example, brinjal. Next, mirchi, tomato. In this type of fruit, calyx remains attached to the fruit. This type of calyx is called persistent calyx. Are you understanding? Okay. What is the function of the calyx? What is the function of calyx? Main function of calyx, protection. It protects the inner borders of flower. It protects the inner borders of flowers when flower is at bud condition. At bud condition, all inner floral parts are protected by the calyx. Here, in some plants, sepals are fused one with another. Then, the type of the sepals are called gamosepals. Okay, in some plants, sepals are free with each other. Then it is called polysepaler. Polysepaler. Okay, observe one. Next, next, second, coral is corella. Corella means all floral appendages, all floral appendages. Developed from second or collectively called as corolla. Collectively called understanding. Observe carefully. Here, individual floral appendages of corolla are called petals. settled. In some plants, fused with one another, then this type of condition is called gametophytic condition. Gametophytic condition. In some plants, petals are free. Then it is called polypetalous condition. Understanding? Observe carefully. Observe carefully. Petal. Next, what is the color of petals? Is defined. Color varies from species to species. Varies from species to species.
Golden plants into. Now, what is the number of sepals? Usually, number is. N dicots. Number of petals. Number of petals is 5 or multiple of 5. 5 or multiple of 5. Whereas in monocots, number of petals is usually number of petals. 3 or multiple of 3. Okay. Next number. Next, after fertilization process, then sepal and fall down. Then several and fall down. Understand? Observe. Thank you. Next. Next function of corolla. Function of corolla. Corolla has different colors. Different attractive colors. Different attractive colors. Do you know price on these attractive colors? Insects are attracted. Insects are attracted by the colors. Insects are attracted by colors. Observe it. Then what happens? Because of these insects, pollination causes takes place. Means insects acts as the pollinators. Insects acts as the pollinators. These pollinators are agents of pollination are attracted by the corolla. If there is no corolla, pollinators are not attracted and pollination process may not occur. That is why corolla plays an important role in sexual reproduction. Okay, corolla aids in sexual reproduction process by attracting the pollinators are insects. Pollinators are insects. This is main here. So what is pollination actually? Already discussed about it. Pollination means process of transfer of pollen grains from anther to stigma. From anther to stigma. Process of transfer of transfer of pollen grains from anther to from anther to stigma is the pollination is called pollination. Understanding. Very important sexual reproduction. Pollination process is very important even in sexual reproduction. Next, in some plants like leguminosity family members, flowering family members, leguminosity. Okay, are Fabaceae family members. They have a special type of corolla, that is papilionaceous corolla. That is papilionaceous corolla. Means what is papilionaceous corolla? Means here a standard petal is present. A large standard petal is present. Large standard, a large standard petal. Next one, two lateral wing petals. Next, two keel petals are present. Like this, total how many here? Five. How many petals? Five petals are arranged in a special manner. Arranged in a special manner. Okay, here two. This is one, here two. Arranged here two. Like this. Okay, this time corolla is called papilionaceous corolla. Okay,